It was a priceless opportunity to shoot the story where it happened. The fact that we were surrounded by Katwe and its inhabitants, I mean, it was research at all times, just opening your eyes and observing how everyone interacts and how lives collide. I mean, Katwe is a very lively place with everything happening at once. And Uganda is one of the most fertile countries.
ሀይ ሰላም ሰላም እንዴት ናችሁ ናርዶስ ነኝ የምትመለከቱት ሃሽታግ አፍሪካ ነው ዛሬ የምገኘው ካትዌ በሚባል አካባቢ ነው ወደዚያ አካባቢ ለመምጣት ተፈልግበት ትልቁ ምክንያት አንድ ያየሁት ፊልም ነበረ
ማማ
can you do big things from such a small place
don't think about such things why not You would be disappointed.
The movie, The Queen of Katwe. It's a girl from Uganda, around Katwe. She played chess. Her name is Phiona. And we're looking for the place that, you know, where the movie is taking place. So have you watched? No, you didn't know what it is.
Working in Katwe, looking for more stuff in Katwe, we're looking for more videos in Katwe and a lot of stuff that have been done in Katwe, which are going to check out the people around,
yeah.
Talk to them,
yeah.
Check out how Katwe goes. We don't know what happens next. So,
oh.
Bye. was the famous bridge you like much?
Oh, wow. It's a little bit scary. At the same time, it's amazing how they managed to pass each other under the bridge. Mm-hmm. And we saw some a little bit accident. It wasn't bad accident, but it was a little bit. And it was amazing. So now I want to go to eat something. I'm a little bit hungry.
Like what?
Like street food, something, chicken, beef, whatever,
yeah,
whatever.
No, that should be chicken. We ate a lot of Rolexes, so
yeah,
I think
so
we can try some fried fish on the streets, right?
What fish?
Fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
You don't eat fried
grilled
fish?
No, grilled or something. So let's go find something, yeah?
Yeah.
Market in Kampala, Uganda, the set of Queen of Katwe.
Yes,
as you can see, the market has everything.
Katwe. No, have you ever watched the film called Queen of Katwe? Majidaba Queen of Katwe. So she's asking me, have you ever watched it? No, Majidaba ko like a kubuza. But yeah, she has never watched it.
You did? Oh, about Phiona, the young girl?
Your English is very hard.
My English is very hard. Okay. My English. Hi, high five. Oh, yeah. And
Thank
you.
Good job.
Madam.
Yeah.
Maybe more for money.
What she say?
That you have, you should, why, if you wish, you can give him anything. Yeah?
Give him money? But no, you know what? Don't teach kids to get money. No. No, not for the baby, okay? You explain to her. Explain. Don't.
No, take his amana muto.
Quarter cent.
No. Okay? Yeah. Don't give money to baby like that. Give me money. No, that's not nice. Don't teach the baby. Okay? Teach him how to be strong, work hard, and earn money. Okay? Yeah. Yes. Bye.
Got you there. You're coming this way. It's okay. Come on. Yeah.
I wish I got it on the...
You want to catch me?
Yes.
No, not today. Yeah. You follow those ladies. Not today. You get me next time. Then about what? You got to go back to the
car. You have a quarter video.
You go call at you. You have to go to the fan and you go to
So we are here in the middle of Katwe. As you can see behind me, there are kids playing footballs, which I've seen on the movie. Kids were playing footballs after school. And I wonder if Phiona is coming here to watch the footballs here. Yes, but you know, we are asking people if they know about the movie, and even if they know about the story of the Phiona, that's a beautiful, young, and talented girl from Katwe. So yeah, we're still searching, and I'm sure I'm gonna find it. And follow me.
Hey Phiona, how is your life?
It is fine.
Young girl, come inside. What is your name?
Phiona.
Could you please show Phiona how to move the pieces?
In chess, the small one can become the big one.
where I'm taking you. I think what I'm with the Munzaka, I'm going to go to the
house.
Somebody can pass, everybody can pass.
Thank you. You go filming like this until outside.
Okay.
Journey.
What?
No?
don't understand.
He's what? He's
hey,
a hero.
You are, now she's talking about you, not about Jesus.
Oh.
No, no, no,
no, no. Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I like
you. Oh. No. Thank you so much. Yeah. I'll pray for you. Okay? Like when I pray every day, I will remember you when you pray, okay? What is your name? Jennifer?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, yeah, that's a nice name. My name is Nardos. And I'll pray for you, okay? And Jesus, he's our helper, and he's our healer, and he's always with us no matter what. No matter what. And I'm gonna pray for you, okay? Yes, yes, he blessed us.
Bless us, good. Bless us, good.
Okay, what? Big thanks for Powers. He's the one who took me around and showed me everything. Amasaginalo, Powers, this is for you. Thank you so much. I hope we are going to do this more often. We will collaborate together and we show you around Kampala. There are so many beautiful places, beautiful cultures, beautiful people, food, everything. We are going to bring it to you. So stay tuned. Tamil cartoon, Abra tune for you. Oh, oh, sorry, sorry. Please give a thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe to the channel. Yeah, thank you.